नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन कॉम्प्लेक्स एनालिसिस, लेक्चर नंबर 5, इन व्हिच द लोकस ऑफ पॉइंट्स ऑफ द गिवन प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी डिस्कस्ड। हियर वी हैव 5 प्रॉब्लम्स। We have to find the locus of the points satisfying the following conditions. Firstly, we solve number one, given that mod z minus 1 greater than equal to 3, we firstly take mod z minus 1 equal to 3, then we will solve mod z minus 1 greater than equal to 3. Now let mod z minus 1 equal to 3. This implies that z means x plus iy minus 1 mod equal to 3. This means x minus 1 whole square plus y square root equal to 3 implies that x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to 3 square implies that x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square equal to 3 square. This is the equation of a circle. This is equation of a circle whose center is 1, 0 and radius equal to 3. Let us draw the figure. Here this is x-axis and this is y-axis. Center is 1, 0. Let this is 1 along x-axis. This is 2, this is 3, and this side minus 1, minus 2, and center is this. We have to construct a circle with center 1, 0. This is 1, 0. So the radius will be 3, 1, 2, this is 1, 2, 3, this is 1, 2, 3. So the circle will be like this. This will pass through this. This is the center C. Now, our condition is that, given condition, is mod z minus 1 greater than equal to 3 implies that x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square greater than equal to 3 square. If we put x equal to 0, y equal to 0, then we get 0 minus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 0 whole square greater than equal to 3. That means 1 square means 1 greater than equal to 3, which is wrong. That means x equal to 0, y equal to 0 is the origin. Our condition is that origin does not satisfy the given condition. And origin is the interior point of the circle. Origin is an interior point of the circle, that means inside the circle. And this point does not satisfy the given condition mod z minus 1 greater than equal to 3. So our interior point will not satisfy the given condition. So exterior point of the circle will satisfy the given condition. This is exterior point. And also here given that equal to. So the boundary will also satisfy the condition. That means the region is the exterior point of the circle. Exterior point and boundary of the circle whose radius equal to 3 and center is 10. So locus of the points is exterior of the circle and boundary of the circle. Now we solve number 2. Number 2 is modulus of z minus 1 by modulus of z plus 1 equal to k. This implies that modulus of quotient is modulus of individuals. This equal to k implies that this z means x plus iy minus 1. This is z plus iy plus 1 modulus, this x plus, this equal to k implies that this is root over x minus 1 whole square plus y square by root over x plus 1 whole square plus y square equal to k implies that x minus 1 whole square plus y square by x plus 1 whole square plus y square
equal to k square, implies that x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to k square x plus 1 whole square plus y square implies that x square plus 2x and minus 2x here minus 2x plus 1 square plus y square equal to k square x square plus 2x plus 1 plus y square implies that here we have 1 here k square, so write here equal to k square x square plus 2k square x plus k square plus k square y square. Left side is x square minus 2x plus 1 plus y square
implies that we take x square common, here also x square remains 1 minus k square, this x square common. We take y square common, here y square, so here remains 1 minus k square. Here 1 and this k square comes left side, 1 minus k square. We take minus 2x common, here 1 and this becomes minus k square, that is here minus we have taken, so this is plus k square equal to 0. Now divide both sides by dividing by 1 minus k square. Here we get x square, here we get y square, here we get 1 minus 2x, 1 plus k square by 1 minus k square equal to 0. Now rewriting x square plus y square, we make this k square minus 1, then minus minus plus, plus 2, 1 plus k square by k square minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0. This equation is of the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Here 2gx, this is this x here, minus 2x, gx, g here, g equal to k square plus 1 by k square minus 1, f, here no coefficient of y, we have no term y, so f equal to 0, c equal to 1. Therefore, equation 1 is the equation of a circle. Locus of the point is the equation of the circle whose center is minus g minus f, center minus g minus f, that means minus k square plus 1 by k square minus 1
कॉमा जीरो, दिस इज सेंटर एंड रेडियस इज, रेडियस जी स्क्वेयर प्लस एफ स्क्वेयर माइनस सी, दैट इज इफ वी पुट दिस वैल्यू वी गेट द रेडियस. सो मॉड जेड माइनस वन बाय जेड प्लस वन इक्वल टू
के इज द लोकस ऑफ फैमिली ऑफ सर्कल्स,
सर्कल इज गिवन बाय इक्वेशन वन. नाउ वी सॉल्व नंबर थ्री. नंबर थ्री इज आर्गुमेंट जेड माइनस वन बाय जेड प्लस वन इक्वल टू अल्फा. सिंस वी नो दैट आर्गुमेंट जेड वन बाय जेड टू इक्वल टू आर्गुमेंट जेड वन माइनस आर्गुमेंट जेड टू, सिमिलरली हियर आर्गुमेंट जेड माइनस वन माइनस आर्गुमेंट जेड प्लस वन, दिस इक्वल टू अल्फा. एंड आर्गुमेंट जेड माइनस वन मीन्स हियर वी टेक एक्स प्लस आई वाई माइनस वन माइनस आर्गुमेंट एक्स प्लस आई वाई प्लस वन इक्वल टू alpha. This equal to argument x minus 1 plus iy minus argument x plus 1 plus iy equal to alpha. This means argument is tan inverse y by x minus 1 minus tan inverse y by x plus 1, this equal to alpha. Tan inverse x minus tan inverse y is tan inverse x minus y by 1 plus xy. So we write here tan inverse y by x minus 1 minus y by x plus 1 by 1 plus y by x minus 1 y by x plus 1, this equal to alpha, implies that this is tan inverse x minus 1 x plus 1, this will be x y plus y minus x y plus y by here x square minus 1 plus y square by x minus 1 x plus 1, this equal to alpha. So we get tan inverse. Here we get xy, xy cancel. So 2y by this and this also cancel. X square plus y square minus 1. X square plus y square minus 1. This equal to alpha implies that 2y by x square plus y square minus 1 equal to 10 alpha implies that 2y by x square plus y square minus 1 equal to 1 by cot alpha implies that x square plus y square cross multiplication equal to 2y cot alpha implies that x square plus y square minus 2y cot alpha minus 1 equal to 0. This is the equation of a circle because this is of the form x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Here g equal to 0, g is 0 and f is fy here minus 2y cot alpha, so cot alpha, therefore given equation number 3 argument z minus 1 by z plus 1 equal to alpha is the locus of a circle 1. We may find the center and radius of the circle as our formula center is minus g minus f and radius is square root g square plus f square minus c. Now we solve number 4. Number 4 is similar to number 3. Only different is that right side is alpha and here right side is pi by 3. So this is will be number 4, here will be pi by 3, here will be pi by 3, right side will be pi by 3. This will be pi by 3, this will be pi by 3, pi by 3, pi by 3, and here will also be pi by 3. So cot pi by 3 is 1 by square root 3. X square plus y square minus 2 y square root 3 y minus 1. This will be the equation of a fixed circle whose center is minus g minus f and radius is square root g square plus f square minus c. Now we solve 5. Given that mod z minus 1 plus mod z plus 1 less than equal to 4 implies that mod x plus iy minus 1 plus mod x plus iy plus 1 less than equal to 4. This will be square root x minus 1 whole square plus y square, and modulus of this x plus 1 whole square plus y square square root less than equal to 4 implies that square root x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to less than equal to 4 minus square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square.
Now squaring both sides, we will get x minus 1 whole square plus y square less than equal to here 16 4 square plus x plus 1 whole square plus y square minus 2ab. A is 4, b is square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square implies that x square minus 2x plus 1 plus y square less than equal to 16 plus x square plus 2x plus y square minus 8 square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square. Now x square both sides cancel, and y square both side cancel. Only remains, we take it these left side, so we get minus 2x plus 1 here minus 16 and minus 2x less than equal to here x square plus 1 plus 2x plus 1, also here we have plus 1, so 1 cancel. x minus 2x minus 16 minus 2x less than equal to minus 8 square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square implies that minus 4x minus 16 less than equal to minus 8 square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square. Dividing by 4, we get x minus 4 less than equal to minus 2 square root x plus 1 whole square plus y square. We may take this common minus, this will be x plus 4. Now multiplying both sides by minus 1, we get this side greater. If we multiply by minus quantity, then this inequality reverses. So x plus 4 greater than equal to 2 square root
x plus 1 whole square plus y square. Now squaring both sides. Squaring both sides, x plus 4 whole square greater than equal to 4, x plus 1 whole square plus y square implies that x square plus 8x plus 16 greater than equal to 4, x square plus 2x plus 1 plus y square implies that x square plus 8x plus 16 greater than equal to 4x square plus 8x plus 4 plus y square. So if we send that side, we get here 16 this side minus 16 minus 4. Here 4x square minus x square. 4x square minus x square. 8x, 8x cancel. Only remains y square. So left side 12 greater than equal to 3x square plus y square. 4, 4, 4, here we have taken 4, this is multiplication of 4. So here also will be 4, so 4y square implies that if we divide by 12 this side 1, here x square by 4, here y square by 3 implies that x square by 4 plus y square by 3, this is less than equal to 1. Now if we put x equal to 0 and y equal to 0, put, this is number 1, let putting x equal to 0, y equal to 0, we get left side 0 by 4 plus 0 by 3 less than equal to 1, that is 0 less than equal to 1, which is correct, which is correct. So number 1 equation represents the inequality, but if we take equality, if we take equality, x square by 4 plus y square by 3 equal to 1, this will represent an ellipse whose center is here 0, 0. And this is 4 means 2 square, this is 3 means square root 3 square. We may write also this as x square by 2 square plus y square by square root 3 square equal to 1. So if this is point O, this is A, then OA equal to 2, and if this is B, OB equal to square root 3. Here we have seen that 0, 0 satisfied
the inequality. That means this 0, 0 means this point satisfied, means interior point, the interior point of the ellipse satisfied this equation. So the region or locus of the points will be interior points of the ellipse as well as here we have less than equal to. So locus of the point include the boundary point also. Now we conclude that the mod z minus 1 plus mod z plus 1 less than equal to 4 represents the locus of the points which is interior of the ellipse whose major axis is semi-major axis is 2 and semi-minor axis is square root 3 and center is 0, 0. Whose interior point as well as boundary point is the locus of the point, locus of the points. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.